March 10th. Here's my little garden. We're under a light freeze warning for night after next. But tomorrow the high temp is supposed to be 55, so I decided to go ahead and do this evening. Not sure what I'm going to do with the squash yet. Might come out tomorrow and put a plastic bag over them, we'll see. But I've got everything under it. My little buckets with tomatoes and my stevia and my spearmint. Looks kind of nuts, huh? Neighbor didn't even talk to me when he got home. He probably thinks I'm crazy, but... And can you see those little tomatoes in there? They're all over the place, and I don't want to lose them. So, had the plastic, had the duct tape, so why not? Here's my other tomato plants. I built my pepper plants are down there. Put a piece of wood at the bottom, and then I put a frame to help keep the plastic off the plants. But to cover it all around, use that bucket to help hold the plastic on that side. This one, though, you can't see it through the plastic. It's different plastic, a little bit thicker. It's got plants and it's got blooms too. Hey Jedi. So we'll take this off next week when this first light freeze goes away. Have a great day. Protect your plants if you're in the cold areas and if you can. And there's our chemical sky. Looks like they did some work over there. Way over there you can still see a chemtrail. Let's see if I can zero in any. It hasn't spread out yet, but looks like they've got a few of them over there. Cheap camera, cheap view. Sorry about that. 3 minutes. Keep it short. Bye-bye. Have a great day. Almost 6 p.m. October 5th. You can see the current temperature. Tomorrow on Saturday, the high yesterday, I think, was a little bit warmer than 48. But with that low of 32... I just finished putting the plastic up outside. Thought I'd do this little add-on to show why. And if Monday looks warm like it's supposed to, I'll take the plastic off then. Okay. Have a great weekend, everybody. Bye-bye.